One patient was found lying outside a hospital waiting to get medical attention. And in La Paz, nurses have been protesting against lack of resources and testing. So far, more than 45,000 cases and over 1,500 deaths have been confirmed in the country. As one of Latin America's poorest nations, Bolivia is struggling to treat citizens infected with COVID-19.